Yo, busted can. I got a fat ass can of the flat black.
Yo, about to go make this pass.
That's a wreck right now, kid. I got some business in my pocket. No
pass for me in a second.
Watch
5-0, watch 5-0. This ain't getting caught, you know what I'm saying? Yo, pass that pilot, man, pass that pilot, yo.
I'm out to bomb like Vietnam under the same name, Tame One, the bad one, ink flow master bastard with the magnum. I tags up quick and then I steps to the exit when it's time to get sifted or flex on some fresh shit, some whack crook. So my black book, I know who took it. I know it's so tagged because the fag writes his name crooked. The ink I use might stink, but you gotta think I got my props hops because my tags don't shrink. I'm tagging and bagging bitches because my name is famous in the street, because they know my name's from cruising in the Jeeps. So yo, grab a can and put your man up and stand up for the fresh, never stale niggas off the third rail. Deep dark and black like the Magnum on my back. It's that artifacts chat from the wrong side of the track.
The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side. The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side.
I load my backpack with spray paint. Cause the spark the tagging up a trip, I catch the path, take a trip to the train yard to think back when I used to write that shit that used to hit. Had all the mad color tips, breaking was my thing, I used to spin the back. I never thought I'd spin the wax with tracks to make your hands clap. I could've went the other way, but no how. I got my tap on the mat with the big that's a spray cap. Niggas used to doubt my clout, but now I turn them out. They shout my shit about town like they wanna be down. Avoid the crowds and wanna stab me in the back. Enough of that, watch the third rail track, cause I don't wanna get zapped. Pieces to burn to show my name, no shame. Don't wanna put the blame down on my nigga Tame. Brothers don't wanna see me grow to get my cash flow. I have the remorse, so check me out in the source.
The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side. The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side. The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side. The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side.
Like a tie stick, as red as my eyes get, I still rocks the fly shit. That was some ultra flat black, catch a wreck in a sec. Wet paint ain't shit when I'm on the set. I'm live like the third rail, on time like the path train. The name Tame alone got fame, so fuck a last name. I tax mad when I drag a fat jacketism, coming out with new additions like Mike Bivens. I get a sticker from my nigga with the back of him. Write my name on him, then I peel off the back of him. And stick him to victims of underground systems. If the toys bring the noise, me and my boys are gonna diss.
In conclusion, don't snooze when two niggas from New Jersey kick the mad graffiti slurs or kick the fakes to the curb. The artifacts, Jack, bringing the artifact back. Some seem to forget about the error that caught wreck. So remember this agenda when you slip in to enter the artifact zone, cause graffiti's still prone to kick ass, pizzazz, last time we tag. Why is that black? Because the whack jack was known as a fag. So don't cross the path.